Today at Secret Super Chef, we have walnut beetroot salad with sesame crisp. For my today's recipe, I have used products by Asai Kasai, a Japanese company which manufactures kitchen products. And believe me, all their products are excellent. Do try them. Let's begin with the recipe. Firstly, I'm going to use the premium wrap to store all my cut vegetables and fruits that I've already cut so that they don't wilt and change the color. If you like oil-free cooking, use their frying pan foil sheet. They are excellent for worn-out pans too. First, I'll caramelize my walnuts. Take 1/4 cup walnut and 2 tablespoons sugar. Without using any butter, I've caramelized my walnuts. Set them aside. For my second ingredient, that is the sesame crisp, I'm going to use the cooking sheet. Take required amount of the sheet and place it on a baking tray. For the sesame crisp, take 2 tablespoons butter, 2 tablespoons sugar, 1/3 cup mixed sesame seeds, 2 tablespoons flour, 1 teaspoon salt and 1 tablespoon honey. Mix everything together. Once our dough is ready, transfer it on the cooking sheet. Preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius and bake the crisp for 20 to 25 minutes or till they turn crispy golden brown. Cut them into strips and set aside. For my third ingredient, I'm going to use the frying pan foil to grill my paneer. Take 50 grams of paneer cubes, add salt and pepper and just roast them till they turn golden brown on both the sides. Absolutely no oil is used here. Keep the grilled paneer aside. Let's prepare a dressing. Take 2 garlic cloves and squeeze some lemon juice and crush the garlic. I'm using a mortar and pestle here. Add olive oil and crush everything together. Our salad dressing is ready, set aside. Let's remove the premium wrap and get started with our salad. Note, these wraps are reusable. Here, I've taken some boiled beetroot cubes, some coriander, fresh apples, parsley, and some cucumber. In a bowl, add the beets. Now, add our grilled paneer. To it, we'll add our cubed cucumbers, sliced apples, finely chopped coriander, our finely chopped parsley. Now, let's add our salad dressing. Break and add our caramelized walnuts. You can even chop them with a knife. Give a gentle stir. Or if you want, you can just toss the salad ingredients. Taste and adjust the salt and also squeeze some lemon juice. If you're not going to have the salad immediately, cover it with the premium wrap and refrigerate it. An excellent salad, that's a meal in itself. I hope you've enjoyed my video. If you like my recipes, do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.